Welcome to Illinois, and again, these are the telltale lighthouse beacons of St. Louis. Suspiciously close to the New Madrid seismic zone. Kind of puzzles me that they would have something that's so blatantly obvious by all. Well, that was pretty interesting. So blatantly obvious by all who look at any of the weather satellites. Pretty snake. See the Mississippi River glow. Surprisingly enough, I never saw a chemtrail until late last summer. I kept looking up, but I try to do that now just to see if I can see a UFO. But I did notice that last summer, the only time I saw the sunshine was at sunup, as it came up over the lake and just before it was overhead. And then all day long, the gray sky hid all of the blue.